Whereas Asian Pacific encompasses all of the Asian continent and the Pacific islands of Melanesia, Micronesia, and Polynesia. Whereas in 1977, Representative Norman Y. Mineta of California and Frank Horton of New York introduced a United States House of Representatives resolution to proclaim the first 10 days of May as an Asian Pacific Heritage Week.
Whereas the following month, a similar bill was introduced in the Senate by Daniel Inouye and Spark Matsunaga from Hawaii. Both were passed, and on October 5, 1978, President Jimmy Carter signed a joint resolution designating the annual celebration. Whereas in 1990, President George H.W. Bush signed a bill passed by Congress to extend the week-long celebration to a month-long celebration. In 1992, the official designation of May as Asian Pacific American Heritage Month was signed into law.
Whereas in 2009, President Barack Obama, in the annual presidential proclamation designating May as Asian Pacific American Heritage Month, noted the hardships that Asian Pacific Americans, including unjust working conditions, discrimination, racial prejudice, exclusion from U.S. citizenship and immigration, and internment. President Obama also noted the contribution Asian Pacific Americans have made throughout America's history, particularly in the fields of railroad development, fair labor practices, agriculture, art, literature, science, and technology.
Whereas, countless Asian Pacific Islanders who have made their marks in various fields, such as labor organizer Larry Itliong, civil rights activist Yuri Kochiyama, author Amy Tam, martial artist actor Bruce Lee, journalist Connie Chung, politician Dalip Singh Son, war hero turned politician Daniel Inouye, Presidential Medal of Freedom recipient Gordon Hirabashi, Super Bowl champion Hines Ward, MLB great Ichiro Suzuki, Freedom House founder Jada Im, aeronautical engineer Kalpana Chawla, Olympic medalist Michelle Kwan, District Court Judge Sri Srinivasan, astronaut Sunita Williams, and designer Vera Wang. Whereas, also in 2009, President Barack Obama called on all Americans to educate themselves and others to learn about the history, including the discrimination and hardships Asian Pacific Americans have faced, and the contributions made to American society through appropriate programs and activities.
Whereas, May was chosen to commemorate the immigration of the first Japanese to the United States on May 7, 1843. And to mark the anniversary of the completion of the Transcontinental Railroad on May 10, 1869. The majority of the workers who laid the tracks were Chinese immigrants. Now, therefore be it resolved that the governing board of the Milpitas Unified School District joins other communities and school districts in our nation in celebrating May as National Asian Pacific American Heritage Month.